His Holiness Radhanath Swami speaks at Ernst & Young Diwali Showcase in London. Radhanath Swami gave the keynote address at Ernst & Young, Tower Bridge, London on 24th November 2015. He began with the chanting of ancient mantras, which created a mood of serenity. Yohan Kim, an actor with MTV, said, "I heard about the Swami and his incredible story through Russell Brand." Martin Pollard, a postgraduate journalism student, said, "The moment he stepped onto the stage, his energy was infectious." Although this event was commemorating Diwali, a traditionally Hindu celebration, over half of the audience were agnostic. Reflecting the rising popularity of do-it-yourself spirituality, yoga, and meditation in the West, Radhanath Swami focused on the truths of inner transformation. He was delighted with the event. He personally congratulated the Veda London team for their commitment to presenting ancient wisdom from the Vedas to a contemporary city audience.